Welcome back. So look number three for fall is a fabulous purple smoky eye, which is kind of unexpected because smoky eyes are usually black or gray. And so purple is kind of an update. So tell us a little bit about the look and how you did it.
We chose purple because people ordinarily think that, as you said, they should wear black or gray or smoky colors. But purple can be considered smoky too, and it looks lovely on women of color as well as everyone else too. We don't want to ignore anyone, but it looks especially good on women of color. And what we did was we applied it all over your lid from crease to lid, and then we smushed it underneath the eye too for that smoky effect. Smoky is all about the application, not just the shadow itself. And we paired it with a soft lip, and we changed the blush to a softer pink, and there you go.
Okay, so with an eye this strong, mm-hmm. would you want to do a strong lip?
You wouldn't want to unless that dragoon look is the look that you're going for, but you it's optional. So it works on some people.
Right.
But definitely, we decided to do a softer lip for you.
Okay, great. And then, so with a smoky eye, it's just from lashes to the crease and underneath?
Yes.
So you wouldn't take it all the way up to your brow?
No, because you need to highlight your brow bone area. You need a gradation of color.
Gradation of color. Gradation of color, yes.
Yes, and be sure to blend your smoky eye. We don't want any telltale lines.
Okay, so, and how do you blend?
You get a big brush.
Okay.
And you blend it in.
And that doesn't wipe away the
no.
color?
Mm-mm.
Okay, it just kind of softens it.
Yes, softens the lines, yes.
Okay, like a diffused look.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, well, I'm so in love with my, also being the biggest Prince fan in the world, like this is very exciting for me. I love it, so purple, smoky eyes for fall. Thank you so much, Christopher.
You're welcome.
And thank you, and I'll see you on the next episode of Shake Your Beauty. Bye.
Bye.